The prayer of the faithful has just been completed. Now it's time for Liturgy of the Eucharist, and the altar needs to be set.